Hi, welcome to Move with Sherry. My name is Sherry. This is Elaine, and thank you for joining for today. We're going to be doing three separate videos. So it's workout in three parts, each one about 10 minutes each. First one is going to be some body weight warm up and some mobility, opening up the joints. Second one will be some interval work, revving up the heart rate, burning some calories. And the third one will be some core work and some cool down stretching. In terms of what you need, so try to avoid wearing socks. Maybe be barefoot or have sneakers on, something that you won't slip. A mat or being on some carpet would be good. And if you feel unstable, you can have a chair close by for support or be close to a wall. Have a towel, some water, things to make you more comfortable. I think that's it. So grab your partner and let's get started. So for the body weight warm up, we're going to demonstrate what Elaine is doing. She's going to be doing a version of the jumping jacks. So she's going to be stepping side, and I'll be doing jumping jacks. Next one, she's going to be doing butt kicks. So kicking the butt behind, warming up the hamstrings, and I'll be doing a jumping version of the butt kicks. Next one, you can actually use the chair for some added support, wide stance, side lunge leans. So lean, weight that heel, and then shift it, weight that heel. And then if you want, we're going to do a little bit of squat. So you can use the chair for support under the edge of your hips. So we're going to squat down, go one quarter up, go back down, and then stand it up. So a little version of air squats. I think that's it. So let's go. Ready, set, go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butt kicks. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get ready for the side lunge leans, wide stance. Let's go, side to side. 8, 7, core tight. 6, weight in the heels. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The middle squat stance, feet a little wider than the hips. Let's go down one quarter, back down and up. 8, breathe it out. 7, warm up the hips. 6, 5, squeeze on the up. 4, 3, 2, 1, take a breath. One more round. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Butt kicks. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Side lunge. Get it ready. Side to side. 8, 7, 6, butt back. 5, 4, three inner thighs. 2, 1, and one. Ready for the squat. Core tight for even start. Down, one quarter, down, and up. 8. Breathe it out. 7, 6. 5, knees towards the toes. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. Let's get ready for some stretching. Move the chair aside, make some room. And inhale, arms up. And stretch it back behind you. Look for that wall. Back up to the middle, grabbing for that left wrist with the right hand. Stretch it over to the right. Open up for that left side. Back to the middle. Switch it out. Grabbing that right wrist. Lean it over to the left. Opening up the right side. Chest pointing towards the ceiling. Back to the middle. Arms down in front. Chin to the chest. A little stretch forward. Release. Back to the middle. Arms down. 3 shoulder rolls to the front. 3. 2, 1, reverse. Three, two, one. Arms wide. Open it up. Hug it in. Right over left. Grabbing for the back of the shoulders. Rock it out. Looking up. Open the chest. And exhale, rolling that upper body down a little bit. Shoulders up down the back. Back to the middle. Release. Open up. Left over right. Hug it in. Looking up. And then exhale, rolling that chin to the chest. Open up that upper back. Release the arms. So hands on the knees. We're going to do some standing cat-cow. So arching it up. Tip of the tailbone, tip of the head. Arching to the ceiling. And then round it under, pulling that core and looking for that belly button. Tip of the tailbone, tip of the head, underneath. And then arch. Open up through the spine. And then round, making space for the vertebrae, pulling that core in, deep in that rounding. Look up, reaching together above, and then underneath, pulling them together. Exhale, two more. Inhale, exhale, round it under. Last one, inhale, and round. And central. So then we bring those knees to the middle of the thighs, rocking through the hips. If you want to go a little lower, you can. Taking that left elbow, pushing into that left inner thigh, opening up that right arm. And back to the middle, we switch. Right elbow, right inner thigh, left arm opens, bow and arrow. And close it out. Hands on the knees, rolling up. Feet together. We're going to open up the hamstrings. So hinge the hips back, step that right foot forward, and then we sweep to that leg. Step it back, hinge, left foot forward, and we sweep, butt stretches behind us when we sweep. So hinge, step that right foot, sweep through the leg. One more time. Hinge, step that left foot forward, and sweep. Awesome, wide stance. Sitting into that right hip, left hand outside of that right thigh. Open up that arm, twisting through the twist. Switch it out, sitting into that left side, right hand outside that left thigh, open up to the left, core tight. Close it out, back to the middle, stepping in, we inhale up, and we exhale, we dive to the floor. So let's make our way to the floor, onto the stomachs. So we're gonna have our elbows under our shoulders, fingers active. Elaine's gonna show you a Sphinx or Cobra pose. So we lift that chest, forearms are on the floor, and open up, beam that chest forward. And if you want, you can go a little deeper if you can straighten the arm. And release. So we're gonna crawl it back into the child's pose. So walking those hands back, knees are a little open to make room for your chest to fall through, and push those hips back towards your heels, active for the fingers. Exhale, drain some tension. Coming up, all fours. So we're gonna bring, this is an option, you can start in a plank pose, you can start in all fours. So we're gonna bring that right foot forward, outside of that right hand, and you can always, you know, choose to straighten the leg. Rock for the hips. Right hand behind the right ear. We twist open to the side. And we fold it in, elbow to elbow. Twist open. Elbow to elbow. We got one more. Twist open. Elbow to elbow. And then put that right hand down on the outside of that right foot. And then straighten that right leg. Hips back. Exhale, a little release. Back to the middle, right leg back. Left leg comes front, outside of that left hand. Rock through the hips. Left hand, outside of that left ear. Open side. And fold it in, up and over. Open side. Fold it in for two. Open side. Fold it in, exhale for three. Release that hand outside of that left foot. Straighten that left leg. Open up for the back of that left leg. bend it, bring that left leg back, and sit back into that child's pose one more time. Hips pushing back to the heels, actively pressing, using the hands to push a little deeper. Walk the hands over to the left, bring that right hand over the left hand, sit those hips back. Come back, just walk them over the right, bring that left hand over the right, sit those hips back. Release back to the middle. Drain it, exhale one more time. Hands on the knees. Thank you so much. Come back for the other two.